The Natty!
Hey, Duck fans, this is Anthony Q. Newman, a.k.a. David Banner. Me and X, we about to hope out!
We did it, 12-0, all the way, Arizona. Estamos listos. We're gonna do it, homie. Glendale, X, the Q, my chica, DB, run it.
Q, the Ducks did it, man. 12-0, perfect regular season. They said it couldn't be done with a sophomore quarterback. They said the Ducks couldn't get it done, man. How you feel right now as a former player that your Oregon Ducks are moving on to the Natty?
X, I feel so proud. I feel so proud to walk around town with that O on my chest, to know that my team, the Oregon Ducks, are going to the national championship game and represent the Pac-10. I am so proud.
You know, man, early in the season, they thought that we were going to lose at Tennessee. They doubted us the whole entire time, man. But the Ducks proved resilient. The Ducks proved they could get it done.
How do you doubt the offense? How do you doubt an offense that scores 50 points a game? How do you doubt the defense that only gives up 14 points in the fourth quarter? You can't doubt them. They doubted the Oregon against Tennessee, against USC, against Washington, X. You can't doubt the Ducks. They always come through.
Haters, I guess, bruh. Haters, I guess, man. But guess what, Ant? They returning Pac-Don champions, man. 2 years back-to-back, bro. No teams ran the table since 06.
You don't doubt the Ducks because they're the best in the business. They take care of business. When you get on that field, they play four quarters of football. You can't compete with that.
You win the day, man.
Win the day, all day, every day.